get on my face, stupid hat ball. You bastard! Get the hell out of my face! That's better. Hi, Droogs! How you doing? Well, Kel here. I'm making a little Christmas video. I don't generally do this. I usually don't do much during the holidays, but I'm going to do it this year. Merry Christmas to everyone! Kelly's getting nice and fat for Christmas, so I can be Santa Claus next year. What a horrible thought. Anyway, I just thought I'd do a couple shout-outs here and say thank you very much. I want to say Merry Christmas to all of you, but I want to say a special thank you to The Eltopian. He sent me this lovely Christmas card. Very nice, very Christmassy. It says inside, Wanted. Kelly Big Kel, Pipeslinger, Cigar Smoker, Ne'er-do-well. He's got that right. Contact the Sheriff of Montana. Reward $5. I'm worth more than that. Anyway, he says, hope you have a good holiday. You too, Dale. I appreciate it. It's from Dale and his wife. It's very nice. The Eltopians. I've got another card here. I won't show you the front because it has addresses on it, but I will show you the back. The back's got a very cool little cartoon on it. Yeah, so I don't know if you can read this or not. Can you read that? I'll read it for you. It says, I don't know what the hell is in there, but it is weird and pissed off, whatever it is. And they're dressed in kind of, you know, like little, you know, winter garb, like from the movie The Thing. And the card is this thing here. It's got a big Christmas tree shooting out of someone's chest. And down here in the bottom it says, you gotta be effing kidding. And there's little faces and things. There's a little elf from A Christmas Story. Very nice. And then the kid from A Christmas Story. Anyway, show you that. Little elf from A Christmas Story over here. And then little bunny, kid in the bunny suit from A Christmas Story. And then Gary has dressed himself up as that little elf too. It's kind of funny as well. He says, I want to wish you and well a Merry Christmas. And this card is an homage to one of the greatest flicks of all time, which you guys know is The Thing. Maybe not the greatest, but one of the greatest. Very nice. Very nice. Anyway, Gary, thank you very much. Also, I want to say a big, big, big thank you to Mike. Mike, I know you don't want a big thank you. I know you don't want a shout out, and I'm not going to shout out your channel because you don't want me to. But I will give you a shout out your name. And thank you for the bag of cigars. This is the greatest thing, I'll tell you. I love cigars. They're expensive. Mike decided to stop smoking cigars, so he sent me cigars. I bundled them. Here's some Vegas 5, which will be very nice. Sent me some Nubs. There's just a ton of cigars. I don't go over them right now. I may make a tabletop video showing all these cigars. Mike, I want to thank you very much. You have no idea how much this means to me. It's just fantastic. I've got them in a bag here, right? A plastic bag. But I've got a little humidifier thing that he also sent with this, so that's really, really cool. And, you see, that is fantastic. I will review those on my channel when the summer comes. I got also a package from Dustin. Dustin out of Texas. I don't know what's in here, so I'm going to open this one on camera. So this should be interesting. So, yeah, Christmas present. Thank you, Dustin. Thank you so much. I appreciate it, my friend. Okay, get it open. What's in here? Oh my God, he sent me a Netgear wireless adapter. That is great. I've been wanting one of these. Oh my God, Netgear, connect with innovation. That's fantastic, Dustin. Thank you so much. That is really cool. Let's take a look at this little wireless adapter, see what it is. It's not an adapter, as if I didn't know. Oh my, that is really amazing. I didn't expect anything like this. Check those out. Cohibas, and those are Habana Cohibas. Dustin, thank you. I never expected anything like this, Dustin. Thank you so much. That is fantastic. And there's something else in there too, but that is great. Think I'm gonna get a look at that. Beautiful cigars. Look at that little cedar box. Those will go right in the humidor either way. And this is in here. There's a little note. Says, Kel, thanks for all the great vids. You are a true character, and I've been called that before in my life, that's for sure. I find your videos most educational and funny. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a very Happy New Year. Thank you, Dustin. That's Dustin. And I'll put the link to his channel right there. He's making some great videos right now, by the way. Okay, and this is in here as well. Ah, matches, no doubt. Oh, cool, matches. Well, that's neat. I used to light all my cigars with matches, in fact, so that'll come in kind of handy. That's kind of neat. It says, I can't read this because I don't have my glasses on. Something, it's in Spanish, so probably Cuban in Spanish. Thank you very much, that's really kind of cool. Show those little matches on camera. Matches! Very neat. Dustin, thank you so much. That is really great. I will smoke those in good health and much fun. And the rest of you, I want to say thank you very much for all the great videos. I'm really enjoying them. And a Merry Christmas to all you guys. Merry Christmas to everybody. And Happy Hanukkah for those who are the Jewish persuasion. And whatever else is out there to celebrate this time of year. So anyway, thank you very much, guys, for making all the great videos. I'm enjoying watching them all. And thanks for a great Christmas. And hope you guys all have a great holiday and a great Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. We'll catch you later. I should grab my pipe. Ah, I should fill up tonight and smoke it. Right now it's sadly empty. Merry Christmas, everybody.